I was able to finally get my Lostro 1500 to update to 10.6.8. I found the official thread that you need to patch your DSDT file here on Tony Mac. There's the thread. If you look on here, that's the section you need. It's just you search for underscore ADR and replace it with underscore UID. So I just update it and everything works. So hope that helps anybody that had issues with lockup and whatnot, not being able to boot when they update to 10.6.8.